Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process. You're gonna need Raritanium. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. Now, these things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, just confirm the transmission in the deal. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's all there is to it. Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make Salesman of the Month.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small incident. We are working hard to contact the boss to find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our call, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Enemy down! That's the last of them.
Attention! We've left several messages regarding our invasion of this sector. I don't want to get you avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your message, there are quite a few waiting for you.
Dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Toad Rock Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
You're swimming in bolts. Time to spin some. Come and buy a Pyrocitor.
To be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip. I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is... in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mail is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10.
Stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. Good choice. Sorry, need more bolts. I'm fully loaded.
Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
What are these things?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
Thank you.
more bad guys. Get ready!
Your pyros. No sale. Sorry, bub.
And jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Chairman Dredd! darn it! These darn plug have jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drek's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships.